Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another Shopify how-to video. Again, a slider related video where I'm going to show you guys how you can add a cool slider with cool animations on your Shopify store. And the reason why I'm creating another slider video is that you guys are loving it. And I have created more than 5-6 videos related to sliders, and I have received really awesome feedback from you guys in terms of getting more comments, getting more likes on those YouTube videos. So I thought to show you guys an additional slider which will look awesome on your store. So let me show you how it's going to look like. So that's the old slider, that's the previous slider which I created in my last video, link in the description. And today we will be creating a slider which will look like this. So take a look at the animations. When I click on any of the slide, that's how it's going to animate. Looks awesome, right? And let's take a look how it's going to look like on the mobile version. I'm going to switch to mobile. And that's how the mobile version looks like. Looks awesome, right? You can change the images on your own. You will just need to go to customize settings, and here you will add your slide. You can add 5 slides here. You can change the slide title as per here. Slide title text. You can change the description here. And you can change the button text on each slide, and then link that button to anywhere, wherever you want to the product page, to the collection pair, or wherever you want to link it to. You can adjust the display if you want to disable the overlay. You can simply disable the overlay, or if you want to change the opacity of the overlay, you can do that as well. So that's pretty much it. Pretty simple slider which will look awesome on your store. All you have to do is just watch the complete video and implement, add this on your latest version of Dawn theme, and it's working currently on Dawn 15.3, right? And that is the separate playlist which I have created for you guys. And this playlist is specifically for the sliders. So all of the slider related videos which I'm going to create, I'll be adding to this playlist. So you don't have to find the different videos. You can simply check out all of these different slider options which I have created for you guys and implement it on your store. Other than the sliders, I've created multiple tutorials. If you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe this channel if you want to enhance your Shopify store completely for free. Yes, you heard it right, completely for free. I'm not charging you guys anything. I'm not asking you guys to subscribe any newsletter bullshit. All you have to do is just hit the red color button and subscribe to this channel. Okay, other things which I have created is like transparent header, which you can see looks awesome, right? So when I scroll down, it is faded and fade out. And when you hover over it, it has this cool animation effect. Also the mega menu, if you want to add in, you can also add these animated GIFs on the mega menu tutorial which I have created, this cool slider which I already shown you guys, and most of all this person discount tutorial which is all around the YouTube. I mean, I'm getting a lot of views on that specific video. So if you go to youtube.com and search for person discount Shopify, you will find that tutorial. I'll also add the link in the description. Here is the tutorial. You can see 66,000 videos till now. That is an updated version. So take a look at this video. Link will be in the description. Other than that, guys, we have created an app to boost sales of your store. So if you're looking to boost your Shopify store sales with the volume discount feature, which is not available in the default discount options in Shopify, you can add this app. By adding this app, you will be able to add the tier based discount, or you can say a volume based discount, and you'll also be getting a cool looking widget which you can see on my screen here. So all you have to do is install the app, test it for the free trial version which is available. You can test it for 7 days free trial available. So make sure to try that out for 7 days. Keep it if it works fine for you, if it gives you additional sales. Otherwise, you can simply install the app. It's a win-win situation. Make sure to try the app. Now we will start adding the slider which I showed you guys on the latest version of the dawn theme, and I'm going to show you guys how you can do that. By the way, it's going to work completely fine on all of the latest version of dawn, refresh, sans, or even you can use paid theme, because it's an independent section. It's not going to conflict with any other, and you will not be editing any core files. All you have to do is just add the section, which I'm going to show you how. Okay, so scroll down, and I am going to install a fresh dawn theme in order to show you guys how it's going to work. It's currently working in the 15.3, as you can see here, but I'm installing a fresh dawn theme just to show you guys that it works completely fine on the latest version of dawn theme. And all of these free themes, it's going to work completely fine. Also, it's going to work completely fine on the paid themes as well. Okay, so let me install this fresh dawn theme. I'm going to click on add button here. Okay, our theme is being installed. Guys, while this theme is being installed, if you're new to Shopify and you haven't yet set up your store, if you click on the link in the description, you will get your store for just $1 a month. Normally, Shopify provides pricing from $29 to $60-$70, and they are more high tier pricing, but you can start your own business online for just $1 a month. Make sure to sign up via link in the description. Limited time offer, don't delay. Okay guys, our dawn has been installed. You can see it's the latest version 15.3.0. As of today, it is the latest version when I'm creating this video, and I'm creating this video on 16th of April 2025. It might be updated later down the road, but I'll keep creating the updated version for you guys in order to make sure that the code keeps working fine. Okay, now click on publish button and then click on publish button again. Perfect, our fresh dawn theme has been activated. Now if I preview that, that is how the default version of dawn theme looks like. And now we will be adding our stylish looking slider on this theme. And in order to add it, I am going to click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. So that is our code editor. And all we have to do is just add a new section file. So scroll down and click on this section folder here and then click on add a new section. You can name your file whatever you want. I am going to name it animated image slider. File name is not really important here, so you can name it whatever you want. I'm going to name it animated image slider. And then create the new section. After the file is created, make sure to remove all of the current code and then add in the code which is from this link here. Link will be in the description, so don't worry about that. All you have to do is just click on copy code button here and paste the code here. Make sure to remove all of the previous code from the section file. After adding this code, hit save. And now all you have to do is just go to your customizer and add the new section which we created, and it's going to work completely fine. So I'm going to click on these three small dots and open the theme customizer in a new tab. And from here, I am going to add the new slider which we created. So click on add section, and here you will find animated image slider. Here it is. By the way, if you want to change the name here, animated image slider, to whatever you want to name it, you can simply do that by this code file here. All you have to do is just scroll down to the bottom. Here you have this animated image slider. You can add in your own custom name. And once you change it here, make sure to change it on here as well. So scroll down a little bit below this schema code. Make sure to change the name as well here. So whatever name you will add in here. Okay, now it's giving error that it's too long. We have a 25 character limit. So I am going to add your own slider name. I'm just going to remove this custom from here. And same, I'm going to update that to the bottom of the file. So I am going to copy that and paste it here. And then click save. Okay, once done, and now if I go back to customizer and reload my customizer and try to add the section, now you will find it with your own name, which is okay, where it is. There it is. Add your own slider name. That's what the name which we have given here. add your own slider name, right? So you can simply click here and add in the slider. Okay, so remaining are settings I have already shown you guys, and here I am going to add some images for my slider. So let's select some of the images to see how it looks. That's the first image, and I'm gonna add the second image. You can add in your product image, your collection images, or if you want to display any other images on your store, you can do that as well. So let's add in some more images. Okay, perfect. We have three image slide. Now I am going to scroll it to the top to see how it looks and hide the default image banner, which we have it here, and click save to see how it works. Perfect. Our image slider is showing up completely fine. I'm going to open up the home page and hit enter. And here you can see that it works completely fine. Looks cool, right? Make sure to add the landscape images. As you can see that this image is cutting off due to the reason we added the portrait image. Make sure to add the landscape images so it's not cut off from the top and the bottom. Perfect. That's it for the tutorial, guys. Make sure to subscribe this channel and let me know in the comments below what more you would like to learn. Until next video, have a great day.